Welcome back to Heavy Ivory, Beyond Two Souls. It's time to continue exploring the areas that have now been revealed, now that everything's melted. And by the way, while I was just standing here, I realized that I don't think I've been up that ladder, have I? I think I missed it. I don't remember going up there. Anyway, might actually hit that up right about now, because I'm actually heading that direction. So I'm just going to run past most enemies. Okay, this could be an issue. I may be fucked. No, everything's fine. Nothing to worry about. Whew. Alright, I should probably stop right here and, oh, kill the enemies that are coming after me. Maybe not. This might be a terrible idea. Okay, no, this is good, How did that reach me? Fuck. I don't know if running's a good idea. The problem is if I don't run, like, I'm gonna probably end up using so much damn Estus to get there, to fight those huge enemies. I'm gonna try it again. Let me just try to rush him down. Just rush. No, it's not a good idea. Move! Fuck. Those fucking level designers knew exactly what they were doing. Oh, they fucking knew. The next bonfire is down this thing that you have to fall down so that you can't get back up. So yeah, if you want to get to this place, you have to go from this first bonfire here. And if you run, you face an enemy that blocks the way. It's no accident. Dicks. That's what the level designers are, just gigantic dicks. Massive dicks in a chair with arms, and they design the levels. With their dick hands. Fucking dicks. I'm gonna try it again. I've already lost my soul, so fuck it. Alright. Alright, that's doable. Up here, I don't know, I'm gonna start fighting him. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get backstabbed. Forgot about you. Can't drink too much Estus, I need it for that big fight. Jesus! Yeah, saving my Estus is going well. What the fuck? Did you seriously just stab me through the goddamn wall? That is cheap. Bullshit. Just fuck you. These guys are seriously pursuing. I didn't know they could come this far. Well, in my attempts to save Estus, I managed to use, like, 3 of them. Not bad. I'm sure to have no Estus left by the time I get to the people that I want to fight. Beware of stabbing in the back. Oh, for the love of God! I'm not even gonna get to these enemies in this episode. Do I try to run it? It's so much time to invest! And I could die in like 2 hits from those big enemies. God damn. Whatever they have, it better be worth it. It's probably not. There's so many enemies in between me and them. Like, even my freaking weapons might break if I try to fight them all. Let alone running out of Estus. Okay, alright. I think I got that down. I think I just need to dodge to the side with these guys, because they have so many attacks that just stab forwards, and they have incredible reach. This guy isn't even paying attention. He's not even looking at me. Okay. Got this far while only using one Estus, not bad. Backstab, 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 backstab it! Nope. Alright, health doing good, weapon durability doing okay. That was a cheap hit. You bastard. God, I'm really nervous about the fact that I don't remember how to fight those enemies. I only killed one, and it was a bitch to kill. And now I have to kill two? And it takes me like a year to get to them, whereas the other one was like right next to a bonfire? This is not good. Yeah! An AoE damage from a non-AoE weapon. Okay, I'm almost there. Almost there. Weapon durability is at about 75%. I've only used 3 Estuses. Rolling for the win. I don't know if you can backstab these guys. Alright, Zumble. Where's the Zumble? There's the Zumble. I'll take another torch, thank you. Okay, weapon durability at about 50%. 7 Estuses left. Yeah, not bad. Alright. I should probably kill these women first. Yeah, otherwise, I might get backstabbed like 20 bajillion times. Should I wait for them to trickle down or go for them now? Let's get the straggler. Oh shit. Nope, I'm out. You know what? Hold on. Are they gonna follow me out here? I think they'll go back, right? Oh. I want to preserve the durability on my weapons. Let's try out this thing. That does shit for damage. Really good at pushing him back, though. Okay, let's go to good old Halby. It's been too long. Where are you going? They're going back to their homes. Damn, this weapon's good. Ooh, retainer short sword. That's new. Retainer staff. All right, so it's in the retainer line of weapons, of designer weapons. 50 base damage, 60 magic damage. Ew. Short sword wielded by retainers in the garrison ward. Long ago, the retainers attended to the priestesses, but with their disappearance, the retainers were left to wander frigid Elium. It's not pronounced Elium. I can't remember how she pronounced it, the woman that was talking to me. How did you pronounce it? Not Elium. Elium? Was it Elium? Elium Lois? Think so. Something like that. Alright. I'm probably making the game harder for myself by not using the halberd. It really is. It does so much damage. 2 good hits in the sweet spot and it does like almost 1,000 damage. Alright, should I go for this guy first? Nah, let's go for this one first. Then again, is there anything back there? YOLO! Alright, that way if I die, at least I got something. As for that one, yeah. Getting that one without taking damage is a little bit harder. Alright, let's fight you for real. God, I have to get near you. I have to get fucking near you. Oh, you got another attack, don't you? No, you don't. No, you're fine. All right. Oh, my fucking God, you're terrifying. You're fucking terrifying. Can I trick you to come outside? Oh my God! Oh Jesus Christ! Fucking hell! Oh. Alright, hold on. I'm probably gonna die. So, I'm gonna get whatever's on that body. Come on. Come on. Garrison ward key! Whoa, there's a key! I was expecting an item, not a key. Well, I mean, a key is an item, but you know. That's potentially going to allow me somewhere where I couldn't get before. Oh God, get away from me! Aren't you cold out here without any armor on? Clothes? You're looking a bit purple there. Your attack patterns are so fucking weird. Ooh, I think I actually stunned him. No, I didn't. Oh, Jesus. What? Okay. Whoa! What is happening? Oh my God, is it like right fucking there and I just can't see it? I'm scared. Hmm. What the fuck? It's not supposed to come out here. I don't know what to do about this. Popped into existence behind me. That's good. Fight me. Fight me. I don't care if I die. I got the key. Getting up close and personal. Jesus. You don't actually have that much health. I keep thinking he's gonna do another attack, but then he doesn't. Can I backstab you if you have no back? A question for philosophers. Whew, okay, one down. What do you give me? You know, 3,500 souls, it's really not worth it for the monetary gain. It's not actually money, but you know, souls are basically money. However, it is worth it for the satisfaction. Try attacking. That is very wise advice. What the hell's wrong with your leg, dude? That leg was not moving properly. Oh god. Alright, I got this. Whew. Alright. Feeling pretty good about that. Those things are scary. They're not really that hard, they're just fucking terrifying and confusing because they have so many different attacks. And it's basically like two enemies in one. Got these scimitar-like weapons and then these gigantic club things. Totally different attack patterns. Okay, the garrison key, or whatever it's called, is probably to the place. Yes. Probably takes me to the place. The place that is... this way. So we can go use the key and also go up the ladder that I forgot to go up. I suppose I don't actually have to kill these enemies. Oh shit. Ow. Interrupted my entire attack with this like little needle stabbing me. I didn't know you could come in here. I didn't invite you into my home. Oh shit, I thought you were dead. Leave you unkilled because I know you're gonna stab me in the back. Alright, we're almost there. Up here, around the corner again, and then we're good. And Bob's your uncle. Actually, no, I don't have an uncle named Bob. Come on, luck on. All right, there we go. Threw my stun lock to stab me. Go back to your home! You're not welcome down here. You know, since I'm in here, I guess I might as well get these chests, just in case I die. Chest ahead. No kidding. I think the bright bugs increase your damage for a time, right? Something weird about this one. Nah, it's perfectly normal. I'll open it. I'm just kidding, I know it's a mimic. Fuck you, mimic! Damn those things. The monster design on those things is brilliant. It's so goddamn creepy. Katarina armor. That's the onion armor. I gotta put that on. I have to put that on. What the fuck? Oh man. It'd be so funny to wear that in PvP. It's just this fat fucking sumo wrestler kind of look. That looks so weird. Oh my god. I look like I've been inflated. Damn it! Supposed to be a backstab. Rampart Golem Gauntlets. Charged with the containment, okay. Yeah, it's the same description as the weapon, I believe, pretty much. Because there's a whole line of rampart golem weapons and apparel and jewelry. Looking cool. And not just because they're made out of ice. Okay, so there was... Wasn't it here where there was a ladder that I missed? Or is it... Oh no, it's over there, isn't it? It is. Huh. It's kind of far away. Gotta go through the ghosts to get there. Let's go here first. Half a second later and he would have healed. Now the real fight begins. Bonfire. Yes, Garrison Ward Key. Bonfire. Composure required ahead. Bonnie. Pointless in short, resignation. Pointless beating to a pulp ahead. Okay. Oh, what? Am I gonna go snow sledding? Like, last time I crawled into one of these, it changed me from a man into a woman. Praise the sun. Right. Well, alright. Wait, what is that called? Something chamber. And yeah, I know the enemy's gonna be right there. Respawned. Expulsion chamber. That doesn't sound pleasant.
You make weird noises.
I guess I can't backstab him. Damn it. It's very good at stunning him when I do strong attacks. Oh, he almost got me. He's just a little bit off center. Alright, now I can see these freaking ghosts. Oh yeah, there was a frozen thing right in front of me, actually. Which is now not there. And we have Ferris's lockstone thingy. Oh my god, there's so much to do. Where's the ghosts? I guess they're gone. Hi. Quite something ahead. I'll be the judge of that. Do I have to attack? Impossible. What do you mean? No, it does seem possible to lift the lid of this chest. Durgo's hat. The name sounds vaguely familiar. Monocled hat favored by blue-eyed Durgo. Extends arrow range. The hero Durgo, an expert bowman, and his brother-in-law defended their homeland from aggressors. In spite of Lanifier's policy of isolationism, Durgo was well known even beyond its domain. Boosts range of bows. Oh! Is Durgo the... Hold on, let me read that again. No, it can't be. I was thinking for a second that was the woman. I don't remember her name, but the one that kept popping up through the main campaign. She kept kind of like losing her mind more and more. She had a kind of similar hat, but she was a she, not a he. And the description says it's a he. As Durgo is pretty obviously a male name. Regardless, that is really, really cool looking. Let's wear it for a bit. It suits me. I kind of want to continue on to the ladder because that was the next thing I had in mind, but... I should probably just go from beginning to end. You know, just explore the newest thing that's been unlocked now that everything's unfrozen. And then the next thing, and then the next thing, and then the next thing. So I don't confuse myself. Oh, there's a pathway down there. And I think that building, if it's anything like... that one over there... right behind my head. This one probably also houses another warrior that I can get to my cause. Okay, this is huge, and this is just gonna keep going. And this episode is already a bit long. I don't want it to become like 2 hours long, so... I'm not gonna end it just yet. I want to try one thing first. Let's see what happens when I get inside of that coffin or whatever it is. Whoop. Oh god. Get me out of here! What the fuck? Oh my god, I rode it to the frigid outskirts. That is weird. Oh. I can barely see a damn thing. Read the messages of my comrades. Bloodstain ahead. No shit. Try gorgeous view. I've tried it. I can't see it. Try front. What the fuck does that even mean? Praise the sun. Ooh. For a second. There was a lot less fog. Now it's back again. I mean, no, fog. A lot less snow. Could see a lot easier. Alright, well, I'm gonna save that for the next episode. Especially since I just realized I have enough souls, just enough, to level up. I don't want to lose them, so let's go ahead and spend them. You know, I think at this point I might have a full set of onion armor.
Bearer of
I don't quite have enough. I'm about 2,000 short. I don't want to crush the soul of a great hero. It's a little bit overkill. I guess I won't level up. All right, I want to see if I have the rest of the onion armor. I want to see the full set. Thankfully, it's very easy to find, thanks to its distinctive onion shape. So we got the chest piece. Oh, I've already got the gauntlets. Is that the leg piece? Yeah, I've actually got it all on me. All right, let's put it on. Now that is sexy. Yeah. Like, when you wear this armor, it should force you to fat roll, because, I mean, come on. How good is this armor, actually? 57, or 150 unupgraded compared to 316, huh. Can this armor go to plus 10? Or only plus 5? It's actually, amazingly, it's actually quite a bit lighter than my Vanguard's armor. Yeah, this fashion is all the rage. It's hip. It's in season. Alright, well, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.